This is my Multiplex Sonic Liner. This was a Multiplex kit that for some reason they decided no longer to import into the United States. Obviously, I have friends at Midwest, so that's why I made it the Midwest colors. And I recently did some upgrades to it. I went to a brushless system, which includes two 30 amp speed controllers, and in the back end are a couple of turnigy motors that are 2200 KV motors. So it flies a lot better than it did as the brush version, and we'll see that.